Miami Dolphins are getting Byron Jones, the now former Cowboys free agent cornerback. This is a massive deal, around $17 million per year.
Coach Mike McCarthy to town just 2 months ago, but he retires from football 5 days after his 29th birthday.
Cowboys this offseason moving on from a foundational player, Jason Witten, and Todd Archer is reporting his intent is to sign with the Las Vegas Raiders. And Adam Schefter joins us now.
The Chicago Bears are signing former Cowboys pass rusher Robert Quinn. His agent, Sean Peter from Select Sports, called me and Tom Pelissero. It's a massive deal. 5 years, $70 million for that.